Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. Write first four terms of the AP when the first term A and the common difference D are given as follows. A is equal to minus 2 and D is equal to 0. Now we know that an arithmetic progression is a list of numbers in which each term is obtained by adding a fixed number to the preceding term except the first term, and that fixed number is called the common difference of the AP. It can be positive, negative or zero. So if first term is A, common difference is D, then A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D and so on is an arithmetic progression. So this is the key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now it is given that A is equal to minus 2 and common difference D is equal to 0. Now according to our key idea, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, so on is an arithmetic progression. Therefore, A which is equal to minus 2, A plus D, minus 2 plus 0, minus 2 plus 2 into 0, minus 2 plus 3 into 0 is an arithmetic progression. Therefore, minus 2, minus 2, minus 2 and again minus 2 are the first four terms of the AP. Hence the answer for the above question is that minus 2, minus 2, minus 2 and minus 2 are the first four terms of the AP if A is equal to minus 2 and D is equal to 0. So this is our answer. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.